Come.
Worf.
You are busy. Forgive my intrusion.
For what it's worth. I understand your bitterness.
With respect, sir, you cannot. I am asked to give up the very lifeblood of my mother and my father to those who murdered them.
So you blame all Romulans for that?
Yes.
Forever. What if someday the Federation made peace with the Romulans?
Impossible.
That's what your people said a few years ago about humans. Think how many died on both sides in that war. Would you and I be here now like this if we hadn't been able to let go of the anger and the blame? Where does it end, Worf? If that Romulan dies, does his family carry the bitterness on another generation?
Then you believe I should.
What I believe doesn't matter.
My Starfleet training tells me one thing, but everything I am tells me another.
Lieutenant Worf, report to sickbay.
Acknowledged.
Lieutenant, his life is coming to an end. I thought it important for you to see him again. It's not too late to change your mind.
Come close to me, Klingon. Let me die with my hands at your throat.
There is a substance within my cells which you need to survive.
And you've come to hear me beg for my life?
No.
I would rather die than pollute my body with Klingon filth.
I've lost almost all feeling in my legs.
My synapses must be turned into jelly. The visor's fine. I just can't see a thing.
How do we locate the beacon?
We don't.
Do all humans give up so easily?
Bahra, we're lost unless you've got something that can smell neutrinos.
We have the sensor device you are carrying.
Tricorder. It's not set up to detect neutrinos.
Your eye device does. Connect them.
That's crazy. They don't speak the same language. Besides, I'd never be able to get an accurate sampling. Wait a second. Wait, I wouldn't need an accurate sampling, just a pointer. A neutrino Geiger counter. No, it's still not possible.
You cannot do it.
Under normal circumstances, maybe. Here, no way.
Why?
Because I can't see! Adapting the neural output pods of the visor is tricky work. It can't be done by touch.
Then I will be your eyes.
Beans, lots of beans.
beans, oh beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, yeah, yeah.